Hello and welcome to Parnap. We are back and live and in action with a new fresh season without our nagging seniors. But we do have some irritating juniors. Talking about freshers, we have one of the most newest, freshest and the most coolest faculty. Analytics is his forte. No prizes for guessing. Let's welcome Dr. Abhilash Ponnam. So how are you feeling?
I'm feeling like a celebrity. I never felt like one, and I should honestly tell you I'm feeling a celebrity today. I'm a celebrity. Thank you for making me a celebrity.
Cheers to that, sir. Sir, okay, so let's just start again.
Okay.
Sir, if not a teacher, what other profession would you choose? And why?
I was a copywriter earlier. I used to write advertisements in newspapers and all for a small company called Design Effects in Bangalore. So if I was not a teacher, I would have been a copywriter by now.
Okay. So any work that blowed your mind, like EML lekar?
EML lekar.
You were proud of yourself? That wah.
I was proud of myself when I passed 10th.
Okay. So I don't really think. I did write a lot of ads. I think this is one thing. When I first joined as a copywriter in Design FX, my boss received a call from his boss. So his boss called him up and said, "Hey, buddy, I think you got a new copywriter in your office." So my boss said, "Yes. How do you know?" He said, "The ads look fresh and decent." So I think that was one time when I felt very, very happy about myself.
Yeah. That's the exact feeling that we get when you teach us. It's very fresh. It's very new. It's very different. Thanks for that.
Thank you so much. I hope it's not scripted.
No, sir. Sir, same. Very impromptu, sir. Sir, how is your experience in Nmims?
Oh, Nmims has been a great learning place. I mean, obviously to teach.
Sir, this sounds like class. Scripted.
You never gave me the script before. Okay. Okay. So it's a great beginning as an analytics professor in Nmims, and I was a marketing professor in my previous life, earlier to this. And when I shifted to the domain of analytics, I found it very exciting. Every time I come to class, I come with a lot of enthusiasm, and I think there's a lot of takeaway. Takeaway for a management organization, takeaway for students, takeaway for me as a teacher, and I'm really loving what I'm doing.
So who are you most afraid in NMIMS?
Raghav.
So can you enact someone from NMIMS?
You see, I'm in probation period. After 2 years, when I become permanent, any inaction, I'll be able to do it.
Okay, sir.
I don't mind, okay? You should not mind.
No, sir.
I'm still in probation. I got 3 months to feed, okay?
Sir, how important are the interactive elements for you in VA?
How important are the interactive elements?
Sir, I put 2, I just got 34.
I think I sense a smell of revenge here. Okay. Okay. So I believe they're very important. I think you should have more interactive elements in your dashboard.
So
you
final,
can edit
final,
it. Up. You can edit it.
Tips
up.
And tricks for the final.
Okay.
Sir, AMTA or VA? And why?
AMTA plus VA because I teach them.
Okay. So one you have to choose one.
I don't choose one, Raghav chooses one for me.
Okay, sir, this is like a quick question.
Okay.
We have 5 seconds.
Great.
Number of rows and columns in Excel?
I don't know.
Okay, that's a nice answer. I don't know.
You're reading this out, okay? You don't really want to
so what
showcase
is
the ignorance of the faculty before the larger audience.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
So which is better, bachelor life or married life? And why?
When you're a bachelor, you feel like getting married. When you're married, you feel like going back to bachelor again. So a married life with wife not at home is the best.
Your favorite student from the second year batch?
I don't know, but you might really want to cut this out, okay? My point is very simple. I don't remember the name of the student, because if I remember the name of the student, I become biased. So I don't know any of the names.
So then you
I know he was Lion King, okay? So Lion King is the favorite script on my batch.
Oh.
So iconic or a French here?
Okay, so I mean the viewers here needs to know the context. I am the mentor for Iconic, and I became the mentor of Operantia. I was being informed that I am the mentor of Operantia. So it's like choosing between the younger child and the elder child.
both of them are equally naughty, so I don't know. Okay.
So what are the name of the presidents of Iconic and Abhilash?
Iconic, I think, Iconic is Amrit and Kanika, and Operantia is a boy.
So your kids, you don't know?
Yeah, obviously, I should know. Operantia just started the Operantia thing. Mr. PPO. He's got a South Indian name.
Yes, sir.
Give me some hints, man.
Sir,
Narayan.
Okay, sir. So now we'll begin with the rapid fire round.
Oh, great.
Okay. Tarnaka or Jadcherna?
Both.
Diplomatic.
Jadcherna.
Yes, sir. Hyderabad, where would you like to stay? In India.
If not Hyderabad, where would I like to stay in India? I would like to stay in Warangal because that's my hometown.
Okay. If you were stranded on an island, which one would you take? SAS or SPSS?
If I were stranded on an island, I would like to take food first.
That's very important. What a dumb question. So sir, how are you feeling?
I feel like a mini celebrity.
Okay, sir. Sir, Abhilash, where is Poonam?
Poonam is my surname. I would like to speak a small anecdote about this thing. My name is P-O-N-N-A-M, but a lot of them confused me to be P-U-N-N-A-M or P-O-O-N-A-M, Poonam.
Poonam.
I did go to a conference in IAM once, and they allotted me ladies' hostel. because they thought I was Poonam. Okay, I was a lady. So I went up to them, explained that I am Abhilash Ponnam, and as you can recognize, I'm a male. They said, your name says you're a female, so please take a female. Okay. I had good time.
That's a win-win. Sir, thank you for providing us an opportunity to have you here. It was an amazing, amazing thing. We're starting afresh, so what better way to start it off with you. So, and sir, we would like to give you this a small gift from us as a gesture.
Thank you so much.
And this...
I want to take it. It's not
so special, sir.